don't have to be a Victoria's Secret model to be lingerie positive.